What up, nerds? This is your BB-9E here.
And the Stormtrooper.
And the reason I'm so excited for this video is because this is going to be our first toy unboxing, featuring Starwars toys. Okay, so we went to the Disney store, and there was a sale, and we bought this cool toy for $15. It used to cost $40, but now it costs $15, folks. $15, that is a huge sale. I was gonna get it, but my friend the Stormtrooper told me,
wait, don't waste. Let time pass.
And guess what? It's cheap, and I bought it. You are gonna like what we have behind this bag right here. And we got this at the Disney store, and you guys can get it too.
Now, you may be asking yourselves, what did my boss bought? Well, Kylo Ren bought a BB-9E talking droid. It is a droid that can talk and move. Alright, Kylo Ren, what do we got here?
And there's the Disney logo. We bought this at the Disney store, guys. Remember, you guys remember it. We bought it at the Disney store. Pretty cheap. There's some good artwork right there, and there's an angle here. And there's some instructions here. Some modes, things BB-9E can do.
And look, it is my little baby!
And there's Starwars the Last Jedi trademark, and there's my ego.
Well, let's stop talking. How do we open this baby up?
I can't open this. Sir! You have to get out of there!
Help me, you fool! I'm stuck in this box!
I can't get off! Help!
Ray, where are you? Ray, get me out of here! I'm stuck! I can't breathe!
Okay, this unboxing may have been a bit more difficult than we anticipated, so we're just gonna skip ahead of the video and we'll catch up with you guys in a few seconds. After an hour of trying to open this box, it's finally done. We've got the toy out of the box. And that's our mess right there, so we're gonna have to clean up, and we hate cleaning up, but has to be done. Let's continue on with our unboxing and review. Kylo, would you once again do the honors and give us a little review of our toy?
Well, what's there to say? It's round. Like a sphere. It's black. Has some circles there, which is pretty cute. It's shaped like a beach ball. And look at all that detail they added here. It's so amazing. I just love how Disney takes the time to design this talking droid. It's so amazing. Look at it. So round and smooth. Oh yes, we have to give it a test. I mean, we have to see if this toy works.
Let's see if our droid can talk and... The talking droid works! Hey you, the guy recording this! Can you press the button? Ah, look at that! Talking droid! I love the lights on it, it's pretty amazing. And it goes... It's sort of like BB-8, but it's black. No, not to offend anyone. The droid is black, and BB-8 is orange. Moving on. Now, you folks have seen it move its head, but you guys want to see the droid in action.
What we're going to do right now is, we're going to switch BB-9E to voice mode, and we're going to start saying nice cute things to it. We're going to say, come here, and we're going to say, little BB-9E. You're going to love this. And why is there a big, scary cat on your left? Dear God, nobody invited you. Stormtrooper, get him out of the video. That fur band in the back is gonna hurt my BB-9E. Stormtrooper, do something! I don't want that little fur ball to hurt my BB-9E droid. It's mine! You can't have him!
Run away, Kylo! Shoo! Go on! Get out of here! No one invited you to the video! Go on! Leave! Scram! So this cat's not listening to me!
Come on! Come to daddy! Come on! Come on, boy!
Do not engage the talking droid! Have you forgotten that we're only 6 inches tall? That thing is at least 10 inches taller than us! It can squish us!
Oh, shut up!
come on, come in.
Come on, sir, we gotta wrap up the video.
Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed what you see. This is our first ever unboxing slash review of BB-9E for Talking Droid.
As my boss has mentioned many times before, this toy is cheap. $15 is a good price for this Talking BB-9E droid. You should go get it. It's fun, and for new collectors out there, it's gonna be a must-have. It's a must-have for everyone. Everyone should have one. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and, well, the screen's starting to back up soon. You know what that means, Kylo.
Oh yeah, the credits are about to come up. You know what I'm
talking about. Ba 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 ba